The museum is opening, Medina.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for. Let's talk inside. Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Cameron used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Cameron. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side. Did you have any questions? A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn.
Don't get too far
One ahead. Of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The Razor is Mehrunes Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. Good luck finding the fragments.
Well, aren't you the pretty one? I bet all the men chase after you.
Unless it's about the mill. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do. Don't know what you're talking about, stranger. I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn. Guess they were true. I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house. You want the hilt that bad? Fine. Here's the keys. It's locked in a chest inside my house. Good day.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Ugh! that's close enough. I'm warning you. Back off! That's close enough. That's close enough. Never should have come here. No more! I yield! I yield! This is what you want, huh? Come and face the Forsworn.
Trouble is in the air here.
someone there.
Ha! Found you. You're nothing!
Mine's playing tricks
on me. Is someone there?
What the hell was that?
You.
Back off. Never should have come here. Looky here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero. No more! I yield! I yield! You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Guide me!
You're a fool to fight me. I'll skin you alive.
Mirabog, guide me!
hear something.
Over here! Can't wait to count your coin.
I'll see you burn!
No more! I yield! I yield! I'll find you. Can't hide from me.
What the?
trouble is in the air here.
What is it? All at once. You're efficient. I like that. Here's your reward. Finally, all the pieces of Mehrunes Razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly.
Don't get too far ahead.
You don't want to be a part of history? Fine. I'll be at the shrine if you change your mind. Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should... Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Mehrunes Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you, please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal. You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silus. He and his family have served their purpose. Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, wait! Don't kill me. There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Thank you. Here's your gold. I'll make a run for it back to Dawnstar.
You think to betray Mehrunes Dagon? Suffer!
What do you think you're doing?
Smell.